Welcome to my guide.
Yes.
Golden sands.
What's it like?
This orange flag. Welcome to old Cappadocia. Touchdown!
Kayseri!
Kayseri. So from Kayseri, going to Cappadocia. Hey Siri!
Isang mundo sa amin. Hindi namin kilala.
Kakaiba daw yung mga kabayo sa Turkey eh. Kasi lumilipad. This horsefly? Horsefly? Kasi kita nyo, lumilipad daw.
Nandito si horse and horsey. Si brownie. Nandito si brownie and papakilala ko siya sa inyo. This is... Umatras siya. Makasipan.
Ah, okay, sunset area.
You can take a picture of the Red Valley.
You see it. Make sure the colors. Red Valley.
Golden sunset. Oh, ganda.
Hello.
Hey, after horse riding? Yeah.
Yes, Golden is horse station.
Golden Horse Ranch Cappadocia.
Horse
best Cappadocia. One is here. Thank you.
So, ito na kami sa Cappadocia. Cappadocia? Cappadocia. Basta yun na yun. So, let's eat. Gutom na kami. Bye-bye.
Good morning!
Apple tea. Ang sarap niya. Lasang apple tea.
Breakfast done.
Breakfast done. Pero kumakain pa sila. Oras na? 8:50. 8:50 local time. Doon. And susunduin kami ng 9:30-ish. Para sa aming tour. But yun nga, so bad, walang hot air balloon dahil hindi maganda yung weather. Malakas yung hangin. So ang mga tour namin is more on castle areas as requested by Denden. Ang gusto daw niya yung may mga castles. And tingnan namin kung ano yung aming madi-discover. And then, abangan.
Time is almost 10 past 10. So I'm gonna give you 20 minutes here. 20 minutes.
Okay, first stop ng tour is Ushisar Castle Valley. Ushisar Castle Valley. So dito daw, nagkaroon ng mga storage noong panahon ng war. So merong mga lumang kwarto ng castle, storage room, house of the pigeon. Yun, tinatawag nilang free wifi noon. And yeah, so let's see kung ano ang meron pa sa noon. So dito may mga nagbibenta rin ng mga souvenirs. Pero just a tip. For example, yung magnet nila sa ref. Isang piraso, 10 lira. Doon sa town, may mabibili kang 5 lira per piece. So mas mura doon sa may town. So ito yung pottery nila. Yung kulay white na yan, nagagaling daw yan sa White Lake. Yung clay niya. Ito naman mga red is galing sa Red Lake. So, ginawa nilang mga rooms, yung mga stones na yan.
Which is ngayon,
naging tourist area / museum na siya. Pero I don't think makakakit kami sa pinakataas dahil kailangan ko yata ng permit. So, dito lang kami sa ibaba. But it's fine, at least makita na namin yung labas. Okay? Dito na kami sa may Monks Valley. Ayun sila, yung group namin. And mahaba daw itong lalakarin namin na to. And marami din daw mga historical na nangyari dito, which is sinakop din daw ito ng Persian Empire noon. And may mga kinuha sila na, let's say, artifacts. Alright, so let's find out more kung ano meron. Let's see, bye! So ito daw yung dating waiting area ng mga soldier, and dyan din daw sila naliligo. So kapag shifting nila, iba-ibang soldiers yung nandyan.
And before the people came here, everywhere was covered with the water. When the volcanoes erupted several times, we have the fire in the water. And when they stopped the eruptions, we have the ashes in the water. And years to years, the soil absorbs the water. Then the valleys were getting deeper and deeper. Then the rock formations came. Okay, just imagine like this. Hello, vlog! Welcome to my guy.
Yay!
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is a commercial break. Bye.
Like this?
Oh,
yeah.
Can you
see? Yeah.
And that's the imaginary camel.
Okay. And And the last one on the right, just off our side, a little one on the top, looks like a penguin. A penguin like this. Yeah, can you see?
Yeah,
the
one there.
Of the camel, the last one.
Yeah.
Little one, okay?
It's a penguin.
Yeah, if you imagine, you can find it easy, I'm sure. And reach out. Yeah, you can find it easy. And if you know whirling dervishes, on the left.
So, andito kami sa imaginary valley. Yun, andun yung... Andun yung ano, rock camel. So yung mga stones na yan ay natural, hindi siya man-made. Marami din ditong mga ibang formations na you need to use your imagination para makita ko ano talaga yung meron. Alright? So ayun, sa likod ko may horse. It's a real horse, not an imaginary horse. That's a real human. Yes? Hi? Alright? So imaginary valley. Imagination.
Pottery making is a family tradition passing down from father to son. As one of the oldest families in this region, this family has been doing pottery for six generations. It's 200 years. And in the production, we use two types of local clay. One is red and the other one is white clay. Spin it for 15 minutes first. The design on it is a very ancient Hittite design. In the Hittite designs, you can see geometric designs. You can also see some animal figures. But in addition to the Hittite designs, we have also been producing the typical Turkish designs from the 15th, 16th, 17th centuries, from the Ottoman period. And the ones from the 15th century are painted with only cobalt blue like this. But because they used additional colors in the 16th century, they made more colorful and floral designs like this, with tulip, carnation, rose, and many others. These three flowers are the most traditional ones.
Okay, hi. So time to eat and time to recharge. Magcharge tayo ng phone. Because we need to eat.
Thank you.
Okay, let's enjoy our meal.
And in the room, sometimes you can see the little holes, like a pigeon hole with the black color. Those are for oil lamps, for light. You know, in that time there was no electricity, so they were using the linseed oil lamps. And when I get inside the kitchen, on the wall you will see the big holes for feeding the animals.
So this, where they cook, tandoor. It means oven. Kitchen, yes. Ito yung ano nila, dating kitchen nila. Dito, nilalagay nila yung mga lamps, oil lamps, para niliwanag sila. Crab apple. So ganito yung mga pampainit dito. Ayan.
Hello! Welcome to Old Cappadocia!
Woody. Kakainin ko siya ng ganyan. Umaapoy. Okay, how? Here? Okay, I'll try it. One. Okay. Yeah. Here.
One eternity later.
Yeah.
Which one you want? My mom make it?
This one.
Which one?
This small one.
You don't want my mom make it?
No.
No, I want to meet your mom so that she can show how.
Which ice cream you want?
I like this.
Okay. Your mom.
This for you. Thank you, baby. You want just my mom make it or chocolate mix? My best.
No, your mom make it.
I medium size?
Yes.
Is yours?
Sure.
Thank you, baby. Medium is enough, yeah?
Yes, yes.
Okay, this for you, my baby. I love you. I love you. I love you. Brother, come in here.
Okay, we'll see.
Come in here.
Okay, wait.
Come in
Let
here.
Let me put this one down.
Lady, don't worry. You win. Come in here.
Okay, here.
What are you doing, bro? Give me your phone.
Okay, here, take it.
You're making, baby.
Okay.
Kalau.
I love you. And thank you, baby. You're
welcome, baby. A few moments later.
And one now. 40.
What is one now? Okay.
10 more. Okay, I will take. 10
more.
10 more.
I give a little gift.
Okay. Then you will take all.
See? Enjoy your night.
Yes.
Thank you.